Hey, what the hell do you want? You come to rob me? Or what? Or what? Help, maybe. Good. Because, well, we keep getting robbed. Us here to help.
What's going on? I don't trust drifters, not one of them.
We gotta trust somebody, Sadie.
Well, I better be able to trust you. Because I swear, you try to rob us or steal from us, I'll kill you. I don't care what he says.
Quite a woman, my wife. So, we lost our wagon. Think it was stolen. And I'm scared to go out looking in case this place gets robbed. But I'll pay. I'll pay decent for it. It's over near Lake Isabella.
We really would appreciate the help.
You sure would. Be safe now.
Thank you.
Okay. Can you help me with this? Should be clear, I hope.
Thank you.
Okay, then. Lucky I recognized you, because I don't miss. But this is good timing. Some bear trappers we know ain't been seen in over a week. Said they were going west to hunt out by Dead Boot Creek. Probably all fine, but could you go see if you can track them down for me? Don't worry. Jake says we're good for the money.
Thanks.
Surprised to see you out this way again, if I'm honest. Pretty tough country around here, but I reckon we'll survive. This place, here with Jake, it's all the world I need. A proper, decent life ain't meant to be easy. Talking of which, we're down a cart. A friend took it to trade in Strawberry, but he should have been back days ago. Said he was going round west of Lake Isabella to avoid bandits. Reckon you could go look for it? Just follow the river down. Mm-hmm. Could use your help with something. It's all written down there.
Oh! appreciate it.